Hey guys, as you can see, it's straight up Christmas here. It's very hard to find a haunt in this store that's not a stretch. Like, I'm trying to avoid toys or games or anything like that, or movies. Let's just see what we got here. Hey guys, look at this. Looks like a haunted tree or something. I know this is a stretch. Like I said, I was trying to avoid the stuff that's, you know, obvious, like movies or games or toys or something like that. But this thing's pretty creepy looking. I thought it's an authentic haunt. But yeah, tough to find something in Christmas season that's haunt related in Walmart. So happy haunts, guys. See you on the next video.